Yeah, it's disappointing. You know, first of all, we're hurting, and we know the supporters are hurting with us. So, you know, we're definitely beaten by a better side tonight. No doubt about that. But, you know, the effort, we need to be better. I mean, we need to put up a better performance, especially at Loftus when, you know, the support is here and the people come out to support us. So, you know, we understand that responsibility, and like Coach said, we'll take this loss, but then we need to bounce back and work harder. That's all we can do. We've got another tough one ahead of us next weekend, and there's no need, we can't back down now. You know, we need to stand up and fight for next weekend.